Hey guys, this is really hard, so be prepared for this isometric movement that we're gonna do in class. If you can see, my leg is quite literally shaking while I'm doing this, and the reason why this movement is so hard, I feel like I'm yelling at you guys, I'm so sorry, is because I'm quite literally trying to move an immovable object right now, and my body's really adapting. So have fun, this is how you set up. Make sure you stay upright in your torso, and get after it.